for it.
Do you think we should just put the chicken?
Yeah. Let's put it.
Can I just cut it in half or something?
Yeah, I brought,
well, and you know what? We'll cut it on this box.
This is totally mommy at work right now.
That's right. See, mommy-ness? I'm actually mommy-ness. Being really clean and everything because I am a train. I don't know, we've tried coming here a couple times, I've tweeted them a couple times, and now we're here. We'll see if it's good.
I already have my first one. Oh.
It's good. Perfectly moist, a little crunchy on the outside. We ordered it mild because a friend of mine told me that it can get really hot, but being that I like to eat spicy, I probably could have kicked it up even more. This is, to me, just like slight spicy. I probably would want a little bit more kick, but it is good. It's very moist.
Yeah, it's very moist, and the batter is really crunchy.
It is really crunchy. It's interesting, you know,
it's also starting to rain a little bit.
Oh. Whoops.
But interesting enough, see how beautiful the outside of this is? I expected it to be a lot more salty than it is. It's a perfect amount of salty and spicy. And a little bit of heat. What do you taste in there? I thought it was gonna taste like great, but it doesn't taste like
No. It just has like just this nice little kick to it. So if you can't handle any spice at all, I would maybe not recommend this because it's still like just a teeny bit spicy.
Yes.
But yeah,